Bromfenac is an NSAID used to treat postoperative pain and inflammation of the eye. In this video, let's find found. What is Bromfenac? What is Bromfenac used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Bromfenac? How does Bromfenac work? How to use Bromfenac? What is Bromfenac? Bromfenac is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug marketed in the U.S. as an ophthalmic solution by ISTA Pharmaceuticals for short-term, local use. Prolensa and Bromday are the once-daily formulations of Bromfenac, while Xibrom was approved for twice-daily administration. In the European Union, the brand name is Yellox. What is Bromfenac used for? For the treatment of postoperative inflammation in patients who have undergone cataract extraction. Contraindication. Bromfenac is contraindicated for people with adverse reactions to NSAIDs, such as asthma or rashes. Side effects. Bromfenac eye drops are generally well tolerated. Comparatively common side effects in clinical studies included abnormal sensations in eye, 0.5% of people treated with Bromfenac, mild to moderate erosion of the cornea, 0.4%, eye pruritus, 0.4%, eye pain, 0.3%, and redness, 0.3%. Serious side effects such as corneal perforation were not reported in studies, but only during post-marketing in less than one patient in 1,000. Pharmacodynamic. Bromfenac ophthalmic solution is a sterile, topical, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, for ophthalmic use. Mechanism of action. The mechanism of its action is thought to be due to its ability to block prostaglandin synthesis by inhibiting cyclooxygenase 1 and 2. Prostaglandins have been shown in many animal models to be mediators of certain kinds of intraocular inflammation. In studies performed in animal eyes, prostaglandins have been shown to produce disruption of the blood aqueous humor barrier, vasodilation, increased vascular permeability, leukocytosis, and increased intraocular pressure. Half-life. Not available. Dose. For ophthalmic dosage form, eye drops. For eye pain or swelling following cataract surgery. Adults. Bromsite, use one drop in the affected area 2 times a day, morning and evening, starting 1 day before cataract surgery, continued on the day of surgery, and for 2 weeks after the surgery. Prolensa and Bromday, use one drop in the affected eye once a day, starting 1 day before cataract surgery, continued on the day of surgery, and for 2 weeks after the surgery. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Safety advice. Bromfenac has been assigned to pregnancy category C by the FDA. Animal studies have revealed evidence of reduced embryo/fetal survival, dystocia, and delayed parturition. There are no controlled data in human pregnancy. Bromfenac is only recommended for use during pregnancy when the benefit outweighs risk. Dose. For ophthalmic dosage form, eye drops. For eye pain or swelling following cataract surgery. Adults. Bromsite, use one drop in the affected area 2 times a day, morning and evening, starting 1 day before cataract surgery, continued on the day of surgery, and for 2 weeks after the surgery. Prolensa and Bromday, use one drop in the affected eye once a day, starting 1 day before cataract surgery, continued on the day of surgery, and for 2 weeks after the surgery. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor.